so you are all aware of how early I get ready, Izzy just walked in, like, just
raincoat, strolling up, makeup, full costume,
just to get ready for the show, and I am ready to go. We're gonna do a show. I'll check in with you guys at the end. We made it through part of the day. We still have a new show. And we take our wigs off.
So much.
Look at my babe.
I'm so proud of you. Hi! I got
say
really
hi, Broadway.com.
Hi, Broadway.com. Welcome to cast recording day. Woo!
Next up, we have Isabella mccalla and Chris Sieber like hanging in the background. Okay, so Izzy, this is your first ever Broadway cast recording.
Yeah.
And your first time in the studio. Chris is just blocking himself out.
I'm just hiding.
He doesn't want to be
there. Good.
Okay.
Is that like super exciting?
I'm so stoked. It's very cool. It's a weird dream that has come true that makes me.
What's the song in the show that you're most excited about recording?
Well, right now, the finale, because that's all I have left to do.
Okay, that's fair.
Yeah.
What was the first Broadway musical you ever heard?
I don't know what the first one I heard was, but I know that the first one I saw was Cats. I was 5. I pet one of the actors in the aisle, and I said, good kitty.
That's great.
That's my story.
I wish that was my story. The animals and the musical. God, Broadway.com, fire me.
Great, we're back. I got my eyebrows did. They look amazing. So we're here. This is my friend Izzy, I think.
Hi.
And we are, putting our opening night gifts together. So every opening night, it is tradition that, cast members give each other opening night gifts. So Izzy and I went in on something for opening, and they are these night masks. They say tonight belongs to you because it's a lyric from the show, and because opening night belongs to us.
Yay.
Sleep belongs to you too. God, we're gonna sleep so well.
Night belongs to.
But they're made by this amazing company called 41 Winks. I found them online, and they are the best. And the owner, made these masks with me, and it was so cool. It's a female run. Night mask ever, but we decided to give them for opening night gifts. So right now we're writing these little postcards, and then we'll put the mask and the bag, mask and the postcard in the bag, and leave them together. So we're just writing a simple happy opening. That's how I spell opening.
The camera 41 winks.
Oh.
While you were talking and describing it.
Love, Kate. Making Izzy write Izzy.
I have a lot of work to do, clearly.
Her job is really hard. But yeah, so this is another step on the road to opening.
Opening my gifts.
Put on, and I'm putting thank you cards in 1,000 of these face masks right now. There's still so many left. Happy opening.
I guess I can help you.
Okay. Hi! How are you feeling about opening? How are you feeling about all of this?
A little overwhelmed.
Look at that. We thought her station was messy before.
I'm not equipped for this. I don't have.
But how are you feeling?
What
jittery?
Jittery?
Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
Are you nervous?
Fair.
Not. Well, yes and no. It's just here.
Okay.
I can't believe it's here.
Good.
Oh my god.
Izzy and I just went. Oh god. It's like driving backwards. Izzy and I just went to record something for it. And now we are on our way to the theater, and I thought I'd show you our lovely routine. You put that in your ear. Because remember how I warm up on the subway? Sometimes that means warming up on the street, and we do it together. So high in the morning. This might have been helpful before we recorded.
Maybe, yeah.
Okay, and then
staring.
Yeah, so many people are staring. We just did our rehearsal, and it was amazing!
This is what happens under our costumes.
Just a sensible long underwear situation.
Yeah. Bow, wow, wow, wow.
Did you stop it?
No.
Oh, God.
Ah!
What's the most important message you want people to take away from the prom?
Try not to judge other people and accept them for who they are.
I like it.
Everybody's coming into this giant elevator. Turn up the bass.